Hi, I'm Aaron, and I'm a maintenance engineer for Unified Chemical, and there's no typical day. It all really depends on what breaks. When I arrive in the morning, Stan calls me up from the control room. Hey, come over here. I got something I want you to check out. So I head over to the control room where he has his PI process book display up with the temperature, pressure, all the data we really care about for the storage tanks. And yep, it looks like a temperature sensor is going in and out, setting off alarms as it does. I head out to the plant. I need to go figure out what's going on and fix it. Standing next to the tank, I see a few different options for how to approach the problem, but the tough part is, I don't really know when exactly my work is getting results. Usually, I'd call Stan back in the control room looking at the display, and go back and forth over the radio. How's it looking now? Nothing yet. Turn it up a bit more. Okay. How about now? Wait for it? So yeah, it can be frustrating, and it can take a while. It can take a long time. And with the process data available on a mobile tablet with Pi CoreSight, I see immediate feedback in my hands telling me what's going on in the tank, and what the performance is as I change things. Later on in the day, I'm interested in making sure this kind of breakdown doesn't happen again. I want to check not just one tank, but see, we own dozens. And I want to check each and every one of them to see if there's some sort of breakdown coming. With the repeating asset structure in PI-AF, I can see them all side by side and all using just one display. I see which ones are going to be causing me trouble in the next few weeks, allowing me to put it on my schedule so I'm one step ahead of these breakdowns. I'm Aaron, I'm a maintenance engineer, and this is how I use the PI system on my job.